prototypical four when you play. Who is the toughest power forward you had to defend?
Okay, I'm going to give you the same answer I always have. When I was in the West Coast, any given week, this is who I had to guard in a week's time. Tim Duncan, Garnett, Nowitzki, Rasheed Wallace, Robert Horry, Karl Malone. That was all in the West Coast, and I think I played in the golden era of power forwards, and so I would just say, put all the names in the hat, pick one out, and that's who was the toughest, because it was like that every night.
Hall of Famers, including yourself. Here's LeBron. Knocks it loose. Smith wide open. He fires. That one rolling around and runs out. From deep, Green. It's rebounded by Campbell. And just about a minute into the first quarter. Here's Anthony. Beautiful dish, and the layup goes down.
And love the muscle Anthony brings to the three spot. Takes pride in outworking everyone when he's that deep inside.
LeBron, that's a two-pointer. And again, no good by the Lakers.
Cold start. Three shots, three misses. Good thing it's early.
And it's going to be out of bounds. The Nuggets will retain possession. About a minute and a half through the first quarter.
Really at the right play defensively. If you can't block, force them to the line.
Denver shooting their first free throws here for the night. Free throw good. Iverson. And so he makes both from the line. And the Lakers with possession here. Four-point game. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
Outside, Davis. He can't get that one to fall. Now the Nuggets take it the other way. And pushing it up, here's Denver. Anthony leading the charge.
Well, this is McGee's role. He's out here to defend and stifle shooters whenever he can.
Well, I tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
The Nuggets have been perfect at the line so far, albeit just 2 for 2. And he makes the first. And both free throws good for Iverson. Now about 2 minutes gone here in the first quarter. Here's James. Drops in the layup for two.
They were pretty tight.